Being fit should be more than a trend and become a lifestyle. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton and welcome to WatchMojo.com. And today we'll be discovering the benefits of physical fitness. What are some healthy habits that are important for us to adopt?
Obviously, one of them is nutrition, learning how to eat properly. And for some of us who were baby boomers, it took us a little while to do so. So really, one of our objectives is to have an information transfer and to help educate people.
Once we've adopted these healthy habits, how do we maintain them?
The biggest challenge is for anyone is to get bored. And of course, the discipline of continuing things on is not always easy. So add new things to your routine, learn more about the things that can help you, and I think you can always maintain that interest.
What are some things that can improve quality of life?
Making a conscious choice of doing two or three things that will give you a positive impact, whether it's losing weight, whether it's being in shape, learning a lot about yourself in terms of things that you can control and influence so that you can be less stressed. Because they say by 2026, 60% of the Canadian workforce will suffer from anxiety disorder. So that's just a small example.
In terms of general health and a fitness routine, what should we be looking to do?
It's a good idea to include a cardiovascular routine and engage your muscles as well. A great idea is to do about 30 minutes or so of cardio workout, but you don't have to do it together all in one shot. You can do it in interval training, so you can break it up and do 10, 15 minutes or so, and then another 10 or 15 minutes. And then to do a lot of muscle activity as well, so your main muscle groups throughout your body.
And how many times a week should we be working out?
2 to 3 times a week is the best, but for 1 hour or so.
I'm always hearing conflicting things about how many reps and how many sets. What is a general guideline?
You should be doing about 2 different sets of them and about 8 to 12 repetitions of each exercise.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.